Jill Friedman. I am originally from Florida, but I moved to Texas to go to school. So I have a degree in ocean marine technology, and I've been working as a professional mariner ever since. I love to work on boats in the water and travel. And I went back to school in Austin, Texas. I got a degree in mathematics, bachelor's degree, and never have used it, but I went back to sea. I've been sailing as a ship's officer for the last few years, and I love to travel, I love to meet people, I love to get around the world and see things, learn new things. So right now I'm in Mexico, and I'm learning to teach English as a second language, and I would love to be able to continue to meet people and learn new languages myself, teach people English, and continue to see the world and meet people and enjoy life.